What are you doing? You're up to mischief. I can see that. Mikey's heading back towards the hole. Mike, no. Leave the hole. Pretty girl, Ellie. What have you got? Oh, a stick. Oh, I love sticks. Sticks are such fun. Chill is not in our vocabulary. Look at Ellie. Such a nice dog. Pretty girl. Oh, now it's time for a roll. Alright. And a romp. Cold weather doesn't bother you guys. Let's go. There's Ellie. Come on. Let's go. Such a pretty girl. Let's see. And more running. Oh, somehow you ended up with the stick. Mikey, the stick swipe. I'm sorry, Ellie. He swiped your stick. What a guy. Yeah. Let's go find out what happened to your stick. Get your stick back. Get that stick.
And there they go.
And here they come again. That's always a good decision, whether to bob and weave or just wait. Mikey, it's kind of hard to tell. He's getting pretty good with his brakes again. Here he comes again.
Can you hear that wind? Mikey, what are you doing in the cold water?
Oh, there she goes. At least got her pounce on. Here we go.
Kind of flying Great Dane.
Move. Come on, bring the ball while you're down there. Come on, get the ball.
Apparently winter in Florida
doesn't seem to bother Mikey. It's still a day at the beach. Or a day at the pond. We're having so much fun. The splashing and dashing. And around he goes again. Yep. Good boy, get the ball. Bring the ball. Good boy, go get your ball. Go get it. I don't think so, Mom. It's going to involve swimming. I'll just do a little faking out with my sister. Maybe grab the stick. Yep, I got the stick. Who's thundering by? Nice stick moves. Oh, dogs are so entertaining. Good dogs. Come on.
Let's go inside.
Mikey, Ellie. Pretty. Such pretty dogs. Love you both. You look so handsome, Michael. Ellie's so pretty.